My mother still lives in New Jersey, right? In fact, my mother just turned 84 years old last Friday, right? And at 84 years old, thank you. And at 84 years old, my mother goes, I'm coming to Hollywood to visit you. And I said, all right, well, what would you like to do when you get out here? I swear my mother goes, I want to go on the Family Feud with the family. Come on, people, think about that. You never saw an Italian family on a game show ever. We would beat the shit out of each other during the commercial break. Y'all remember the Family Feud when Richard Dawson was the host?
Yeah.
Right? And somebody in the family gave like the dumbest answer you ever heard. Hit the whole family standing there going, good answer. Good answer.
That's going to be on the board. That's a great answer. Good answer.
I could just imagine my family. Somebody gave a bad answer. You'd see my father go, the fuck is the matter with you? Come on, asshole. That's not going to be up on the board. Don't hit me. All right, stop fighting, everybody. Come on, get up. We're going to win. Huh? No, we're going to win. I know somebody. And then you'd see like a little cash bribe go down, right? A little money exchange would happen like this. Oh, Mr. Dawson, want to come over to the family? I want to talk to you about something. All right, listen, don't get excited. We got off to a little bad start, me and you. Here's what we're going to do. Here's an extra $200 cash. You put this in your pocket. That's for you. Now you ask my mother the question again. She wasn't ready. She wasn't ready. Ask her the question again. And let me tell you something, Mr. Dawson. I don't know who you think you are. But if you ever kiss my wife on the mouth like that again, I'm going to slap you right back into Hogan's Heroes. You understand that? You know what? The family's a little upset with you. Go to the commercial break. Are we at the break? Good. Vinny. Hit him with the bat. Come on, people, you want to talk about discrimination? Whenever the Italians are on television or in the movies, what do they make us play? Mafia. That's discrimination against the Italians. And all I ever wanted to play was a mob boss in a mob movie. And I've been in two of them. And in both of them, I was the Irish cop that got whacked in the first 60 seconds. But the Italians on some better shows. You guys remember the movie The Sixth Sense? That would have been a good place for an Italian actor. Because that little kid would have been considered a rat. Think about it. He'd be like, I see dead people. Like, shut the fuck up. You don't see nobody. You buried them good. Next dead person you're going to see going to be you. Now go look for yourself.